Hi guys, my name is Chen Strauss. Today I'm going to prepare river prawn stir fry with dried pepper. So let's see the recipe together. River prawn, onion, green onion, chili, lamb, hoisin sauce, oyster sauce, sugar, salt, chicken powder, and dried pepper. Soybean oil. First step, I'm going to prepare river prawn. Then I clean it again. Then I'm going to clean all vegetables. Onion. In Khmer we call ketong marang. Lamb, krochma. Chili, mate. Green onion, slak tum. Clean one more time. After finish cleaning all vegetables, now I start to cut onion. Then I turn dry pepper. Some salt. Sugar. Blend it together. Add lemon juice. Finish. Now it's time to cook. Add soybean oil. Chop garlic. Add some salt, sugar, chicken powder, hoisin sauce, oyster sauce. And blend it together. Add dry pepper. Now it's cooked, so I take it up. Have with me and my brother. Choose this one. I eat this part first. We were brown leg. Yummy. Chị bỏ ao rồi.
Con nhà mà lấy xuống nhà mà. Này. Con chỉ lụt anh đấy cậu bán, anh đấy cậu bán. Ất hơn này.
Yummy. The recipe today is very yummy and I hope you will try it at home because it is very easy to follow and I hope that you will like and enjoy the recipe today and thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.